I painted video game Dunkey using just spaghetti, and this is how I did it. First, I made my brushes out of spaghetti using spaghetti and tape. I dipped those brushes into a boiling cup of hot water. Once I had my spaghetti brushes, I used acrylic paint to make my painting. I used the color purple, and I worked my way from the darks to the lights. My painting is finished. I started working on the background. If you liked the video, please subscribe. Have a good Donkey Kong December.